Yeah, we have Schlieff and Hydro.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
That was a big potato move. They didn't even try to like use torps. I guess they just spent all their torps there, which is stupid. Just gonna go behind them and start shooting.
Engine boost activated.
Maybe I can hunt the Gdansk. My torps don't do any damage, but that Schlieffen doesn't have that much HP to begin with. Is he accelerating? I'm gonna miss my torps.
Engine boost deactivated.
Damn it.
Our team has taken the lead.
Hey, Mika. Do wanna open fire, but his secondaries are scary. That was definitely not worth it. Okay. I'm at least keeping him engaged. Oh, he's stopping there. Okay. Okay. Decent game. And we basically returned our star from the beginning. Yeah, we paid way too much HP price for that. That DD. It shows that I don't play this guy a lot because my aiming is kinda bad. I'm just not used to the 40 shells. Yeah, that looks like a mess. Yeah, time to install the game. Why are you still staying in his secondary range, Nevsky? What the fuck, dude? RNGs. Well, okay, the problem is the player base. Come on, kill that GK, kill that GK.
Engine boost activated. Do not let the enemy take the area.
Oh.
Defend that area.
Amazing Cobert. Amazing Cobert. Oh shit.
Fire. Critical engine damage. Problem solved, sir. Critical engine damage.
It's bad, man. That's bad.
Союзники, передаю координаты важной цели.
I did not expect him there.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
Oh no! Okay. Even without the detonation, I would have killed him, but yeah. Like, there is no way you can fuck that one up.
Victory is in sight.
Menace is not aiming where he should be aiming. So Kremlin is tanking that. If that was superstructure hits, he would have felt it. Bad shots from Kremlin. Okay, it's a win. I mean, Kremlin tried to give him a chance. Because we would have lost 60, they would have gained 40. I mean, that still would not be enough, but would make it close, especially with Nevsky going with other Nevsky. I can definitely see my Nevsky dying as well, if Kremlin died to give him enough time and points. Indeed, I'm so low IQ player for winning games.